We're probably going to fail level 2, but we're going to go against it. Rescue scientists to unlock new technology. Okay, let's funnel all those guys into that area. And we gotta rescue 80. Let's see how this works. Yeah, we didn't make it, did we? I don't know why I clicked F9. Or F8. I clicked F8. Okay, I see where I went wrong. Active for 8 seconds. Okay. No, let's not do that again. Let's make it super hard so these guys have to go down this way. Let's force them to go even more out of their own way. Let's do that. Let's see how that goes. Yeah. I don't know if I can win this one. Huh, let's see how this goes. Huh. Let's just force them through that area. Can't do it there. Can't do it there. I have to allow them through the city somehow. Nope. Okay. I want to pick up that mine. I don't know why. If I can't get it this time, I'm gonna have to quit. One more time. Barely. I just won that. Okay. Only ahead by 251 points. Longer daytime. We've got our evac helicopter, our infantry, our dynamite, and our snipers. Let's do a level 3. Just have some fun. Let's put this here. And let's put these guys. Here. We could still win. We totally still can win. Let's try that one more time. No, let's not reuse all our things. Need to shoot across that much space. Let's do that for our first part. Can we get five more people? Okay, we got it so far. We could still go through here and defeat everyone. Fine, be that way. Got the Catbird Cannon. Rescues civilians and kills Zed to power this super weapon. Okay. That's not so bad. We're still ahead. That's not making me feel horrible. Faster Zed. Of course, Faster Zed. Why not? What do we have? Let's see. Do we even have the artillery? We do have the artillery right now. Okay. Let's go to level 2.